say before freshman and sophomore year, I had the biggest attitude. I wasn't mean, but I was just like, you know, I'm going to do things my way. It's going to be all about me.
Academy at Smith senior Millia Edwards describes her younger self rather harshly, but everything changed on New Year's Day 2013 when at the age of 16, she gave birth to her son Kingston.
It does take a lot of work to do this, to be a student, be a parent, be an athlete, and work and all of that.
But on top of all of that, Kingston was born with severe disabilities.
He's just the joy of my life. I just love him so much. He has cerebral palsy. When he was born, we didn't know that there would be any complications with the birth, and he wound up staying in the hospital for 2 weeks due to brain hemorrhaging, and he wasn't able to feed on his own, and he wasn't breathing properly. They had him on ventilators and stuff like that.
All of that could have been too much for someone still in high school, but Millia dove right back into her studies. With help and support from her family and her school family, she not only caught up but maintained her status as an honors student. Kingston, she says, has made her a better person.
He's taken me from being a selfish person to a selfless person. Anything he needs, I'm there to do it, not only because I'm his mom, but because I know that no one else can do for him like I can do for him, and family is everything.
You can get out, baby.
Millia has also been able to be successful in school thanks to the Greensboro Cerebral Palsy Association. Kingston began coming here last fall, Monday through Friday. Here, he receives physical and occupational therapy while his mom is in school. All of which has led to this day, graduation, where Malia's entire family is there to witness her success.
I wouldn't be able to do it without my family, my teachers, my teammates, and I do thank my teachers and my parents and, you know, my support system, period, for helping me with this.
After graduation, Malia's education will continue close to home at Winston-Salem State University so Kingston can continue his therapy.
I was going to go into nursing, but I think I want to be an occupational therapist, and I would like to work at a school like Gateway. It doesn't have to necessarily be Gateway, but work with other special needs children.